election based on the promises made in the poll manifesto. We are assuring people in the state that we will implement the Warangal declaration made for farmers, the Hyderabad Yuva declaration made for youth, the SC and ST declaration announced in Chevella, and the BC declaration promised in Kamareddy, and its letter and spirit very soon. As promised, we will identify the families of martyrs, allot them 250 square yards of the houses sites, and also pay them a honorarium. Our government is committed to provide quality, uninterrupted power supply to the agriculture sector. As promised in the declaration, we will give a minimum support price for each and every crop. There will be an action plan to waive the farm loans to the tune of rupees 2 lakhs. As promised during the elections, we will take up an action plan to give pattas to the assigned lands and podo lands. We have promised people that we will order an inquiry into the irregularities committed and lack of quality and corruption in the construction of the Mediagadda and Annaram barrages of Kalishwaram project. Our action plan will be in this direction. The government is committed to protecting and getting Telangana state's right.